Yo.
You want to steal City, mean Hamilton?
Yeah.
She's lucky the drugstore didn't find out that she signed something.
What's up, buddy? Dude, the Flyers mascot is the biggest cock. Have you ever seen that video of him just going around and being an asshole in the stands?
Wait, yes. That guy's girlfriend? Or was that baseball?
Yes, it was awesome.
Do we have enough time to play this game? Oh, okay, never mind.
No.
It's like an actual game. Hold on.
I gotta turn the fucking notifications off for this group chat.
Yeah, oh, I have mine off right now.
Yeah,
I just go on it when I need to.
Like, I literally sat my phone down to charge. My old lady was like,
yeah,
who's blowing your phone up? And I was like, the hockey guys, I'm sure. And then I looked and I had 53 messages. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, just set the motherfucker down.
Are you talking to Jody?
Yeah, I don't know about you guys, but like, I never had any of you guys before, so I just trying to figure out who was supposed to add to this.
Yeah.
See, I was on this team before I even signed up. Like, I was in this club for like months. with Well Tester and all those guys.
Carol went upstairs. Now she's bugging her mom.
Who's that?
She needs to go to bed.
They run.
No, like, who are you talking
to? They run the Colorado Avalanche.
Yeah, but like, who are you, A1?
I had a good routine going and Charles was just singing.
Yeah, so what happens if we get a dressing room error? Is there any, like, I was confused. I saw something about, like, last game there was a penalty, but what if that's, like, out of our control?
No, you just restart it.
What happened last game then with the penalty they're talking about?
And, like, usually
they took one. If somebody lags out, the team that had someone lag out just has to take a penalty as soon as everyone gets back.
That's kind of shitty though. Like, what if I got, like, I don't usually get them, but like, what if I got a dressing room error? Like,
no, a dressing room error.
Christmas Eve.
Is this the team we play? Or is
this is just a random team.
Playing Toronto Marlies.
Well, you're just gonna be
in 5 minutes, eh?
Not yeah. That's in 5 minutes, bud.
Yeah, but it's like all the people together make it good.
Seems like all a waste
we get
of
drunk. Make it good. We'll get drunk.
Charles said he'll take away all your. Yeah. I'll be like, you show my floor too. We'll upload a video of you for him and I'll put it in. You show my floor too.
Alright, Dick, you wanna fight me already? I'm not gonna do that though. No, it's my bad, bro.
Solid pass ahead to shore.
Oh, lag!
Snapped out of the air. Down near the players is Ray Ferraro. These two guys come in playing
okay.
Well in goal. So it's not going to be an easy one.
Was that just me?
Well, that's a tab wrote on my status.
Yeah, I didn't lag it all there.
Nice face off.
I lagged out of the whole game.
Along the perimeter in the neutral zone.
No shit. What the hell?
Moves it to the corner.
My internet's been shitty for the past week for some reason. It's usually awesome.
Norris heads toward the neutral zone. Shoots! Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs of what a stop.
Skates it into the zone.
Fucking internet.
Killorn's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Okay, that works. Good shit, Red. Just
now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Kanata's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under. Colorado's special teams practice is focused on the power play. Let's see if it pays off.
First opportunity on the power play comes in a scoreless game. See if they can jump on the board.
Okay.
Jet Life's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. That puck's still inside. A good stick stop.
Nice try, boys.
Let's it go. Save with the pass.
I should have passed it. I didn't know I had
I don't know what the fuck I
A tad over four.
Yeah, exactly. I was going to shoot it in the last minute. Still knotted at zero.
Solid clean win. Directing that one to shore.
God damn it, I'm pissed.
Say. Pitching it to Kalorn. In with it now.
As long as it's not doing a real good effort.
Yeah, you're right.
Jet Life's on the move in the defensive zone.
Nice.
But I'm here. Fearing the worst.
Skill play by Shore.
Good pressure.
Still has it in the defensive zone. Jet Life's penalty killers have taken care of their job, so full strength action is on us.
Well, that penalty killing group was like a well-oiled machine. They moved at the right time. They worked in sync, and the goaltender made any saves that he had.
Big time move. And off target with that one.
Oh, this is a grade A chance, but the game is 100 years old. They've never moved the net. Hit it.
And long to shore.
So you can go search these.
Yeah.
Alright, dear, this is the last one. This is the last game.
Yeah.
Go. Oh,
go.
Why'd we do that?
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. What's CR? Nope, my first one. That's all I like to hear. Let's kick some shit. Good luck to him. Oh shit, yeah, it's my bad, boys. Easy. I usually have a good connection, just this past week it's been fucking awful. I swear to God, if I lag out of this, I'm gonna break my PlayStation in half. What you're saying is you just dive at somebody's legs.
God, I love that, dude.
Alright, Walmart connection, don't fail me now.
The goalies have taken the warm-up. The teams have come from their dressing rooms. The popcorn has been sold. There's nothing more to do than start this game in the EA Sports Hockey League. Knocked off the puck. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Colorado's
fuck,
in possession as they travel in their own end.
That looks good to get a green.
Oh, what a hit.
Good night. That's all I can see. He's hurt already.
Dynamite, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
Leads that charge into the zone. That puck was obstructed by a screen.
Oh, perfect fuck.
Wrister, turned aside with a pass. Cuts off nice. The passing lane in the defensive zone. Whiffed on the shot. Let's it go. A textbook stick save. And yet another save.
Shot.
How does he do that?
These saves are all about positioning.
Look out. Here it comes.
Oleksiak's on a mission out there. Clearly trying to set the tone physically for his team early in this first period.
That didn't go like he wanted. To Datsuk.
Nice shut off.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Hit Ooh. The post with the shot.
All right, bud, I got you.
Colorado's in control of the puck in their own
oh,
end.
Can't do that.
Tripped up. That should be a penalty. Black Dynamite's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. The Eagles are activating their power play unit for the first time.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Passes to the slot.
Wow, nice pass. Goal, let's go.
A power play goal, and it's a biggie. Is
oh, wow.
The first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Defensive zone win. And he steps across the line. Shoots it off.
Ah, oh, shit. My bad. Shouldn't have thought that.
You think you have your helmet strapped on tight enough. Sometimes that chin strap's just not good enough.
Ooh.
This is icy. Over 9 minutes remaining. It's a 1-0 game.
Hey, good boys. Oh, just kidding.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. The Marlies are skating it up at neutral ice. Ping-pongs it ahead to Stoss.
Nice pass.
Carries it on in from center. Snapping a pass to Datsuk. Really good cut of the pass. Nice work by O'Brien. Slid to Datsuk. A shot off the face mask.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask.
Ah.
Offside play.
What are you calling?
Face off and a solid tie up and help arrive. Good job. Can make a play from the corner. A slot wrister.
No. Oh, come on.
This one is
no way.
Shitter boy.
Bullshit.
Here, let's look it up.
Deal. And that's a face-off. Wait, fuck, man. This guy's fucking got a face-off. So I usually do that.
Now it's directed to O'Brien. Passing one off now to Datsuk. Icing stops the play.
Apparently an alcohol is eating shit on the floor.
What happened?
Well.
Oh,
no. Oh, no.
What happened?
Please say that's
okay.
Oh,
no.
Oh, shit.
It was our goalie.
War of the night.
Fuck.
How long was your nephew at your house? Did he like come, notice it was bad and leave, or did he stay for a bit?
That's no
point. Oh, well, did you get your spaghetti? Oh, I was gonna say, did you get your spaghetti from Friday? Oh, they. Sometimes, yeah. Hold on. One second. We're gonna look up MRSA.
Fuck, man. We're playing really well.
I don't know if it stays in your system. You have nobody to bring you.
I'm so sorry, you fuck off.
But maybe he went somewhere in
that
time.
But nothing you can do about that.
Well, these
he kicks some ass.
Actually. It's like a hole.
He's taking the penalty?
Yeah.
Ew,
he's taking it. Since it was a goalie, do we have to like decide who takes the penalty or what?
If I had the money.
He's searching.
Are we searching now?
Yep.
No. Tiffany sent me a message, a screenshot.
Fuck off.
That means that she sent a picture of somebody and her else, like her and somebody else's conversation.
Okay, I'll tell you, I did shit
on the floor.
Ready up, guys.
Well, no, because you can't see when somebody logs in.
Is it taking a penalty right off the bat or after 10 minutes?
Only on chat.
After
on
10
message.
Minutes.
Yeah, on your messenger, not on your account.
So we have to wait until time is at 10.
Yeah, in messenger, that's Facebook Messenger.
Oh, we just played the game normally?
It tells you how long ago you were last on, but
no.
That's separate from Facebook. So, everybody got both. But...
The goalies have taken the warm-up. The teams have come from their dressing rooms. The popcorn has been sold. There's nothing more to do than start this game in the EA Sports Hockey League. Tried, but it didn't work.
Don't take a green. Don't take a green.
Smart recovery by Datsuk. Back on his stick.
Don't lag on me now, Internet.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time.
Who's taking the penalty? You don't even know that.
Alexiak's trying for the neutral
ice.
I will ask.
Directing that one to Dick. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Hey,
tell her? I already told her that.
So I was sitting here, and Audrey was sitting on the pillow beside me. And so it's a phone date. And
the Eagles carrying it in their own end.
And I was like, what? Oh, my computer.
Hoping for better things if he turns back.
Right?
Moving it.
But then I went to.
No.
Like, I looked over, and Audrey had the dog nail clippers. And I was like, shit, but then I, like, didn't grab them, but then a minute later I went to go grab them. And just as I went to go grab them, she cut the power cord to the base of the phone with the dog nail clippers.
And goalie left the session again.
No, I'm in the game now. So it's not me right now.
It's the other team.
And, well, no, and it like, chopped it right off, like, it broke it.
Now it's a 5-on-3.
We got one of the extra bases that took his power cord. I don't think you could fix it. It was chopped right in half. Like, it was.
No, you could fix it.
We're not gonna fix it. Yeah, I was like, I need to take it up to Grant, my mom, and show her what she did. Yeah, well, they don't have to touch everything.
This fuck, man.
Okay, boys, I'm so sorry with that. I don't know what the fuck is my connection. Okay, boy, I'm sorry. Have a good night.
It's alright, bud. Have a good one.
Because then, as soon as we get into that fucking game, it'll be like 2 minutes.
I made a bag of Walmart.
I'll wait.
Patient young grasshopper.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna get to take a quick piss. I'll be right back. Dog's gonna fucking shit out of me. Yeah, bud.
Take a penalty, so.
That's how Charles looks too.
We have to take two since we lost our goalie twice. I've never seen it happen twice with...
We didn't start back up.
Did you just go four?
Yeah, is it just me or is it I go into the party and Aaron's mic is like flashing?
It was hard up there on the road.
Mine was doing that earlier, or somebody else's was. Yeah.
I don't know if he's talking about it.
Yeah, it's but the red dog.
Oh, shit! Not tight.
Oh, I can't use voice chat.
Yeah, Matt type. It's fucked.
Yo, go, everyone should just go into the, game chat, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna prioritize game chat.
He needs to leave and leave the party and come back.
Be searching.
God damn it, man.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's rough. I've had that happen before. Shit, I'm out. You'll be right back. Gotta fucking sneeze. Oh shit. Oh, that hurt. I can hear him. Fuck, man. God damn. Who are we joining off of?
Why do we have to take two though? We never started playing.
Yeah, we did twice.
Our goalie lagged out.
Oh, the second time.
I think that she's playing. In her prime baby
That's true, yeah. We didn't even start. Oh yeah, you're right. We didn't get down to 10 minutes, yeah.
Put the coat on.
This is an event, boys.
Yeah,
I'm not charging it now.
I'm not either.
We'll still go 5-on-3. And she has a boyfriend.
Wait, is it 7-4-2-5?
Yeah. Okay, let's see here what this site says.
I think that's what it is.
See, this girl said she worked on her career first and wanted to start having children when she was 33. It took her 3 years to get pregnant. And she didn't even get pregnant until she was... She didn't even get pregnant
until she was
37. Yeah. And then we try for another one right away.
Drip, ready up. Dip.
Now, it is getting easier. I wonder if, do our goals and assists from the last time count towards the thing or no?
Yeah, they do.
So
good. Hey.
We could actually set up like a blow up pool and like have people come and like bid. But who's gonna win?
Alright. Let's cross our fingers for this one, boys.
Alright, so we're taking two penalties at 10 minutes. Well, it's gonna be a bit out. It's gonna be a bit over.
The goalies have taken the warm up. The teams have come from their dressing rooms. The popcorn has been sold. There's nothing more to do than start this game in the EA Sports Hockey League.
Can I hip check this guy?
Loose puck. The defense got in the way.
Sorry, bud. Now picked up.
The Eagles lug the puck in the defensive zone. Killorn's got it in his own end, headed towards center.
Oh, I was going to throw a puck over the ice.
Really?
Give
me a puck. We're having wire at this point. Can you just say this?
No, you're going to get shit.
Looking to stop. Oh, my shit.
Hey, boy, pass it.
Big interference.
I don't get pregnant anymore.
Yo, just tell them that. Message the guy that right now and say, hey, we're just gonna do an interference.
So why don't you just come over, please? I'll be mad at you. No, it's not.
Man, my guy's tiny as fuck.
So who's taking it?
Mike, it's 5 minutes.
Carl is gonna be there at 6:15 at 5 o'clock to pick you up. Maybe he'll take it to
I gotta fucking run into him.
Colorado's in their own end and in control of the pop.
Who else is taking one? Who else is taking one?
I'll take one. Green.
Buddy, they're not letting me hit them, though.
Charles really would go get coffee because he needs to this
guy. Must have pressed triangle on one. You need to.
Yeah, no, I'll just do this.
Alright, you ready?
The ones in the, you know, the ones in the gas
station.
So run them.
Yeah,
hit him.
Yeah, I got a penalty. What can happen next?
Someone one more.
Yeah. Great pace to it. There's not okay, next person. Yeah, next person just threw over the board. We like a lot, but there is going to be a lot of chances from play
see,
like this.
Okay, in your 20s, the Marlies are going to try out their power play for the first time.
We're just
chasing the game is a losing proposition night yeah, after night. Gonna, you get on the board, yeah, you throw, yeah, win way more board. Than you lose. A power play can there give you go. That advantage.
There you go.
Colorado's minor penalty is for delay of game. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around, and you start to tire them out.
Nice.
Clips that wrist shot.
Oh,
Roots yeah, tripped at a penalty should be coming.
Nice.
Now we'll right, get
go.
The penalty call. Dynamite's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
So he's hold tight.
Terrific opportunity to cash in with a man advantage because it's 4-3.
They didn't take advantage on the power play earlier in the game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
Steps across that line. O'Brien's got to try to simplify his game. There's just too much to handle. Oh, what a hit that one was!
Well, that one's going to rattle you around. You get hit with nowhere to lean against the board. That one hurts.
What?
A power play goal, and it's a biggie. So he played a while in this period, and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Marlies control from the neutral zone.
You sit on a throne of lies.
Directing that one to O'Brien.
Little buddy the elf, what's your favorite color?
But yeah, no, I
moving into
so Kalorn. I remember going to Dollar Store.
Nice pass, bud.
Carries it on in from center.
I took the pregnancy pass.
Toronto's
oh,
getting it back in the wrong zone.
Fucking dang
O'Brien's trying for the neutral ice. It's dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. Marley's killed it all. Full strength now.
Now you have to go back to the drawing board a little bit. You had a chance to tie the game on the power play. Nothing happens, and you can't let yourself get frustrated.
That was fucked up.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck is thrown to Stoss. Bell to Dick.
I wanted him there.
Oh yes!
No goal.
Yes.
Oh.
Cue up the review machine. One. The referees wave this thing off. They're gonna have to take a look at it.
I
mean,
I told the ref, I'm like, don't let him
over
it.
Yeah, maybe
they'll.
Nah.
That character left.
Time up.
Colorado's got it again.
I couldn't believe that. My mom left the hospital over the roof.
Good defensive read with that one. Trying to go to that.
I remember, like, a million people.
No, oh, he'll pay for that.
I can't remember.
Let's go, fellas. We're good.
I remember. Here's the thing I remember. I remember sweating, like, so bad. Like, I
face off when,
like,
and now what will they do with it?
Like,
trying, but it didn't work.
The hair was so straight.
Tremendous job ooh, and defensively there with a poke check.
Like, like,
got it in his own end. And now it's directed to Kalorn. Gains that offensive line. Great job in his own end with that interception.
Sometimes when you're behind, you're pressed to make a good play. See if you can do something to help your team get back in the game.
What a terrific save. The clock is set down to the last minute. The Eagles waiting back in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Stoss. Chip to Stoss.
I have to get a red, but okay.
Defensive Jim with the stick.
A
whistle for an offside.
Sorry, guys.
I remember though, I went to
yeah.
The Marlies prevail on the draw. Pass attempt to Black Dynamite. Quick shot. Oh, a near miss. Too high.
You have to hit the net in that area.
20 minutes are in the books. And
And so the coaches will have their say. The players will rest.
Playing Panther Boys, we just gotta get
Toronto's got the only goal in this one thus far.
All of a sudden, I'm just gonna try and have a nap. Imagine me all cozy in the bed, right? Epidural's in, and I've got fentanyl.
God damn.
My water broke. Now I'm just laying in bed, like,
green or blue, I'm behind the net. Odds are I'm probably not gonna do ground crawl, so I'll try and pass it across to one of you guys.
Alright.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. A backhand shot. There is icing.
Now he plays the sandwich.
Pussy sandwich.
Yo, yellow for the one-timer.
Dip. Fucking still
okay, they win the draw.
And the save. How about that?
I remember too.
Toronto's got that puck off the top.
Yeah,
a little hard.
And he dumps it in. Colorado skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. A shot. Wonderful work in place and a brilliant save. His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Oh yeah, no problem, yellow. Good shit.
The Eagles get the draw. Takes that pass off the board. May not have been intended, but he got it anyway.
Next time, just pass it to the bro scout.
Loose, couldn't get through. Can start the attack going in the zone. Wonderful save.
Where the?
That's not GI. That fucking dude is in a brother's drawer.
Toronto's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. Colorado's won that faceoff, snapping a pass to Stoss. On the outside, a shot. Say, pitching it to Black Dynamite.
Oh shit.
Nice work with the stick, Colton, right away. Looking to
stop. Oh! That's a suicide path waiting to happen. Fuck. Yeah, he tripped me.
The Marlies suffer a tripping
call. I was like, why the fuck can't I move? I realized I was down on my knees.
Another chance to operate. Hasn't yeah. been effective yet.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tendency. And it's the simplified thing. Get it to the point, shoot it.
Yes! That's what I like to see. That's an apple for me, boys. First apple in the league. Let's go.
Yeah, buddy.
The Eagles have chipped away. They're only down by one, and they've had the puck on lock.
This is my first actual game in the league. So.
And you don't have to chase. They chase you. Couldn't get through and retain possession. That puck's loose. Collected away by Datsuk. It's dumped in. Gathered up again by O'Brien.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good, low-scoring game. Oh, I tried to dump it.
Attack zone possession here.
Here you go, bud. I still got it.
That's terrific.
Oh! Yes!
And they've tied the game up!
Todd, let's go!
Way to be, fellas. Good shit.
Yeah, how the tables have turned.
Minutes to go. So far, four goals equally divided.
Solid win at Cookie and kill yourself on the assist. Steals
that pass at center. Oh shit, what? I thought
laid on to Kalorn.
Reaper button here.
That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it.
Nice try.
The Marlies with possession in the neutral zone.
Nice shot off.
Directing that one to Stoss.
I'm getting crunched.
Gains the zone. Didn't test him much there. From a slaughter wrister.
Oh.
Had it away. Picked up by the defense. Hawks loose. The roadblock got away.
Oh, go green.
How did he get around?
Colorado's setting up an offense from the wing.
Whee!
Shot.
Oh!
Terrific save on a great chance.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Good defense, Teal.
And he steps in. Around through the corner. This is a tough one to work for. Solid work there by O'Brien.
Ah.
Skilled play by Datsu.
Oh, okay.
Pass just did not work. It goes back outside. So again, they ready to attack. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Good play.
Doctor told you.
Into the last minute of the second.
Oh!
Best part of the game.
All right. Here you go. No.
Solid face off win. If they can get organized.
Uh oh.
Cherry picking.
Cherry picking.
Wow.
Yes.
The Marlies have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell.
Cherry pick a piece of shit.
And they take that neutral.
That's the fastest way to piss me off in this game.
Yeah.
Well, they gotta be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three.
How do you Canadian people say it? Mounty up?
Gretzky's marker late in that period will give his team a lift going into intermission time now.
Only whenever it's in front of you like that, easiest is to go to butterfly and then press triangle rather than press triangle. Oh,
yeah. I don't know, but like, okay, so that was the new thing, was like, it took away the pain, if you have a pain, that pain is like, flavor pain, right? But I don't know if like, whether I like, they must have put it off.
Watch for the little cock smoker at the blue
one. Because like,
next shit.
Yeah.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Charge your vision.
Colorado's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck in the back. Great save at the edge of the crease. You got to find a way to put it in the net. Moving it to Black Dynamite. Fires just above the crossbar. When you're in that area, you
nice play.
Eagles in their own end, ready in attack.
Puts up your yellow. Oh boy. I meant to dump it, but okay. Oh wow.
I don't know.
I don't know how that pass got through, but I'll say, oh. Ah. My bad, bud. I'll see you back. Good idea.
Won that face-off and possession established. Trying to go to Stoss. Now it's directed to Kalorn.
I didn't even go to see him.
Brings it in for an attack.
I just think anybody
goes back deep for it.
Until
pitching this one to Dick.
I was just coming back here.
He pushes super fast, right?
He cut him down on that rush. Skill play by O'Brien.
He started to, I mean, this way.
That's a trip. Can't do that.
Just Toronto's given a minor here for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Pass attempt to Killorn. The Eagles with a neutral zone possession along the way. Fires! That hits somebody! Good chance here, but a terrific pass.
Nice.
Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. Smart recovery by O'Brien.
So he has to stay and hold it the whole time.
Back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Toronto's in possession now as they move up the wing. The Eagles missed out on that power play and a chance to tie the game. It's over.
Well, the power play really didn't do the
work.
Did it. Now they still trail by a goal. While they had a decent power play, they don't get the tie.
Oh, big hit.
Stick to some. Passing one off now to Killorn. Gains the zone and looks over his options. That hit somebody. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Marley's in their own end. Lug that puck along.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them.
Yeah.
But this is
easy help, Chinchilla.
Well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get any more chances than there's been.
And he dumps it in. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. The Eagles are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is splashing. Toronto's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. Colorado's got a defensive zone win.
Oh, shit. I'm yellow. Sorry, boys.
And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more. The Marlies continue on in the defensive zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Gets it out.
Great jump over there.
Power play meter is still running. It's taken by O'Brien.
Don't pass it. He's not open.
Couldn't get through there.
Nice.
A great wrist shot.
Yeah.
Save.
Oh no! Oh my god! Ooh, oh god, I was close to the boards.
I would have literally shattered you.
What a hit!
They got a penalty. This got off ours. Let's go, boys. They left the door open here.
The Marlies lose a man for 2 minutes for charging. Colorado's power play unit has reached this critical point in the game. They have some confidence. Let's see if they can make a difference here. The puck check worked.
Nice. You're on.
The play has been blown dead. Hard to understand why at this point.
Through the back of the net, it's still behind the line. It's cool.
Over 5 minutes to be played. Toronto's ahead, but not by much. 3-2.
That's it.
Won the faceoff. Oh, and a missed pass, and the puck goes out.
All right, let's get here, boys.
Colorado's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play.
Don't do that now, hey.
Why would you wish that upon somebody?
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
Go! Let's go! Ripper that one.
You guys see that?
That was nasty, bud.
That was very...
You left it open. What can you do about it?
you got the fucking clock bomb synergy or what?
Yeah. Neutralized face-off win.
Let's go get another one. Oh, fuck.
We got this, man.
Oh no. Okay. I got a little bit of lag.
Okay,
there.
Now they've won it. Let's see. And possession has changed.
We gotta come up here.
Brilliant move on that pass.
You're dead.
It.
Goal! Let's go!
We're a bunch of grease balls.
What can we do about it?
Whatever gets the dubs. quickly see it from this opening face.
He's trying to do that. He's trying to do the helmet glitch.
The Marlies leave their own zone. Great poke check there.
There you go, good play. Nice go! Yes!
Hat trick.
Rude. How rude. Oh shit. That was rough.
Way to take one. I set you up for that.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Outstanding save.
Go in the net, push.
You have to go to this area.
Way to fight back there, fellas. That's good shit.
Yeah.
Good shit, dude. They were beating us in shots like 5-0 at the end of the first, and now look at it.
Yeah.
We've been all over them, bud.
Yeah.
Trash.
Yeah.
I told you we got him. As soon as you said it.
How does he know? What's he look like?
Rude's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
I told you,
he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.
You put him down, man. His confidence just went down the drain.
Terrific determination by Datsu.
Oh!
He's right. He's shot. Oh, and he misses. Boy, as he puts that one in, that gives him a real serious chance to get back in this game.
Yikes.
Go back down.
Luke's pocket went off.
That guy's going to die for it.
He's in retreat now in his defensive zone.
Nice.
Muscled long to Dick. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here.
Why would you try to run from the hill?
Snapping a pass to Kalorn. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
There we go.
The puck shot out of the zone. And that will wrap
yeah, buddy.
The horn sounds. This one's over.
Let's get that shit. Let's go.
Players on the ice work hard to generate scoring chances and were rewarded for their efforts.
Got the third
stone.
Oh.
Tear yourself.
Four
hours and two games for a
D-man.
Alright, boys.
Yeah,
me too.
Okay, I caught him on the porch one
yeah.
night.
Yeah.
Yeah,
dark. 99 keep
dark hair and he thought we could see
him. No promises.
Yeah, but not too happy. Like, he's not super dark. Like, he looks, like, almost, like, tacky and white. Because, like, he's tacky, but, like, he doesn't look, like, super tacky. Here's the thing, okay? So, the one night, he was fucking... Me and the girls were sitting out here watching TV, and the curtains were open. And I hear, are you okay? Are you okay? Yeah.
Neil said he was gonna tell them all to stay off that porch.
He was.